Have to tell me if it works.
It's just there.
Ah, it's just in the... It's working properly, isn't it? You can see it, but it's not actually doing it.
Go back.
Yeah. I'll tell you what I could do. I know what I could do. I'll redraw the window. I think I've done it. Okay, can you see that? So you can see diaper dash options. Brilliant, okay.
Took out the briefcase on. No way. Which means you can't do that, which is one of the best fucking bit.
Kind of sniping work, you just carry the gun around.
Right, Craig, are you gonna watch Diaper Dash?
What?
So what do I do? What do you recommend? What do you reckon? Career, endless day.
Not with
no,
that would have been perfect.
That was crazy.
Senator, as soon as
he sees
him.
Oh, right.
Oh my god, there are like 100 levels of this.
It's like definitely this is where
Yeah.
Are you guys not watching a Diaper Dash?
Yeah, I've got one.
Stop playing Hitman, Craig, and watch Diaper Dash.
Well, as much as I would love to stop really having fun murdering people and watch you running.
The daycare centre, actually. First customers are William, oh god. Love her naps, bring on the babies.
What? No, get up.
Okay, what do I do? First customers in the waiting area. Okay, I have to wait for him to eat now. Service admin is taking. You've got to watch this, Craig. It's amazing. William wants to play. Time to have some fun. Oh, shit. Time to have some fun at the play area. Yeah, that's even before I loaded it up. William's mum is here. Quick. expert achieved. Wow. I like that. We ever need to put the baby down, the waiting area can hold several babies at once. Is it all I do? Rock and roll lifestyle here.
If I can get a live stream to cap. Like, next split was 20 license and you didn't have to renew it. I think I'd just do it.
$15.
$40 for a year. What the fuck are they thinking?
I don't think that Dark Souls is one of the registered games, are
there? No, but you can use the... I can't, that's fine. It's when it... games are retorting to OpenGL or DirectX.
Alright, next level.
Full screen, whatever. Like, hook in with it. Like what Livestream does automatically. But they want to...
Oh, I've got three viewers now. This is hardcore now. This is getting hardcore now. It's quite tough. Oh, you stopped watching as well? Have you stopped watching? Oh, shit. Oh, Craig, you gotta watch this at least once. You haven't given my terrible games. I haven't given it very long, have you? Yeah, but I don't want to play good games, do I? This only is 46 megs. Oh, maybe, I guess. I never did that interview in the end. Filth-ridden baby. Really shit. It's just the same thing over and over again. I couldn't put the baby in the bin. Training time. Oh yeah. That's about as much as I can stand. Oh, three viewers now. Oh shit. Now, back in a sec. crappy game about babies. Right, let's have a look at this. What you have to do is you have to put the babies in these things. You have to keep the babies occupied, put them in pools, like that. Sleep, someone needs to play, bed, over and over and over again. That needs to shite, clean up, someone needs to sleep, it's getting pretty hectic now. I don't think I can handle much more of this. Same thing over and over again. Give it to this guy with a suspicious moustache. I think one of the parents who comes to pick things up is definitely looks a bit like a Fritzl guy. Very suspicious. This is it. I'm gonna play this and that's it, I think. I know you're stupid. Hey, look. Ah! Too hard. I can't handle it anymore. Ah, I have to quit. I can't. Help, I need help. Alright, thank you for watching, etc. I'll play another terrible game at some point, I'm sure. I'll have to go somewhere to beat this.